I can't do this. Hello, fellow beings. It's Raj, and welcome to the scariest of websites on the internet. That's it. That's the intro. The internet can be a scary place sometimes. And I'm here to show you guys some of these scary websites that are on here. Okay. Okay. So, guys, ready? Sit down. Relax. Get some pineapple juice. Let's go. So, this website is House of Digital Horrors. It's the Library of Ghosts website. This website offers extremely haunting experiences, some dreadful webcam videos that can make you pale. The website gives you access to real webcams inside a Willard library, which people believe to be haunted. If you like haunting ghosts, this page is for you. Okay. Here we go. Welcome to the Willard Library Ghost site. More than 136 years old, Willard Library is the oldest public library in the state of Indiana. The library housed in a beautiful Victorian Gothic building in Evansville. It's nested close to, okay, there's a lot to read. Y'all tell me what it says. Children's room. Let's look at the basement. Okay, I'm not seeing anything yet. Okay, but it's not live. Can I go live? No, because it's not 50%. Okay. Services, whatever that means. Okay, what? Okay, merch. Yeah, merch. Okay, let's not go to that. Let's go to like Ray. History, see what's up on here. Am I recording? There's nothing on here. Okay. Let's get out of this because I feel like I'm violating something. Next question is Nightmare Machine. The Nightmare Machine Scary website features algorithmic images generated by artificial intelligence. Although these images aren't real, they often resemble real objects, places that you can relate to. This one page issues a warning to all visitors immediately they land on the website, preparing for what is to come when navigating the page. Here's the warning. Images on this website are generated by deep learning algorithms that may not be suitable for all users. They contain scary content. What is... Oh, heck no. Okay, okay, that's all. I don't know about this. Look at some of these. Okay. Okay, let's go to that. The Statue of Liberty, Fright Night. God, oh my, what the freak? Yo, okay, I'm freaked out a little bit right now. Opera House, Stonehenge, what is, okay. I'm trying to see the Golden Gate Bridge. Yo, what? Okay. Let's go to another website. Okay. Ashma Island. It's a highly interactive website that allows you to determine the extent of scary warnings. But you see, click and drag scary warnings that allows you to explore the area called the Ghost Island of Japan. Although the images are scary, the background music and the shaking effect of the whole page really generate scary atmosphere. The scariest thing about this is the location explored is actually real. Okay. Let's do it. To Hashima Island on June 27th. This is scary. I can't do this. I'm what was that? House. Oh God, it was the coal mines. Refusing. Yo. Oh my God. Okay. Yo. Okay, there's a I'm below the page, right? Let's do the other option. Because that was like two options. Okay. So let's do the other option. Let's enter the forbidden world, right? Blah, 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 blah. Not selected at the pier. Let's. Homicide monitor. The Americas are home to 13% of world population. They account for 37% of global homicides. According to figures compiled by UNODC, global estimate by 2070, the Latin American with a low. Oh God. Okay. We're gonna wait for that to load, I guess. I'm not sure about this. Homicide count 33,000. Wait, let's go to the US. Wait, no. Okay. Cool. No data, which means that's bullshit. Which ones have 100 plus? Which one have 100 plus? Okay, But yes, United States of America. Okay, that's what I want. I'm done. I can't do this anymore. I freaked out. Don't visit these sites. Okay, especially alone. I'm warning you guys, okay? I'm not putting any of them in the link down below. Be safe on the internet. And, yeah. Stay up.